How to find the surface area of the sphere. The hardest part is remembering the equation. And that equation is 4 times pi times the radius squared. Once you can remember that, it's just simple substitution. So let's go ahead and finish this off. We have 4 times pi times 4 squared, which gives us 4 times pi times 16. Which gives us 64 times pi. Now remember, this is a word problem, so we have to put the units, which are feet squared. Remember, it's surface area, so the units are squared. And that completes our problem.